Java for Kids is really born out of our love for two major things, children and coffee. I was in my kitchen one night, my brother-in-law was over, and he was joking with me, and he said, you know, hey, you guys should do coffee with your logo on it. I said, I'm a software company, I don't need to sell coffee. Then of course, 10 p.m. brain hit me. Oh my gosh, why don't we sell coffee? Not look for the proceeds for ourselves, but actually use it to do some good. We're gonna start selling coffee on our website, and 100% of the proceeds is gonna go to credit unions for kids.
Well, First Tech has had the great privilege of being one of the founding credit unions, establishing credit unions for kids over 35 years ago that now, of course, has become a national cause for credit unions across the country.
I was here at the First Tech offices for a different meeting, obviously saw the coffee shop. I am not one to pass up coffee. And I met just the most wonderful, energetic human in Monique.
This thought just struck us. Everybody needs coffee. First Tech has a coffee shop. How do we blend forces between the work of Java for Kids and Typhoon and First Tech and the wonderful ground up coffee shop that is run by high school students?
Hi, my name is Nate LaMora, and I'm the marketing lab manager for Ground Up Coffee Shop. Ground Up Coffee Shop is a student initiative combining the great minds of the Hillsborough School District with First Tech Federal Credit Union. What's so neat about this program is that it gives students the opportunity to work as entrepreneurs, marketers, baristas. It gives kids the opportunity who haven't had that chance to experience, you know, life in the real world.
Pretty quickly, we kind of connected the dots that there was probably some opportunity for us to collaborate.
This idea just unfolded so naturally and so beautifully that this combination that we could create together could become something big, and more importantly, could be something that makes a very meaningful impact in our local community.
The moment that I heard about what they were doing, that support for credit unions for kids and the amazing work that they do, I knew that this was the perfect opportunity to combine our passion for supporting others.
So now we're going to be doing all ground up coffee will be sourced through our Java for Kids program, and then they'll be selling as retail bags of our coffee branded in the Java for Kids.
Part of our DNA and part of the DNA of our friends at Typhoon is giving back to the community.
With, you know, First Tech's love and passion for credit unions for kids and for our passion for credit unions for kids, it was just such a natural fit.
We are so proud to be able to serve coffee that represents who we are, that we believe can make a difference.
It would have been very easy for this conversation that Monique and I had at the coffee shop to have never gone anywhere. This very easily turned into a conversation of there's opportunity here that needs to be capitalized on because there's something really cool that can be done with this. That speaks so much to the credit union mission of people helping people.
When you put all of that together, it is a powerful force. We are so excited about continuing this work and continuing to make an even deeper impact in the lives of children and their families.